Alright, welcome back, boys and girls, to another episode of Catboy Bigby. So, right now we're going to get in a pretty big battle. Only thing bad is, a lot of my stuff is out of ammo. But the cool thing is you're going to get to see some aerial battles right here. Got a little American fleet trying to sneak up on me. Yep, I did declare war on America, finally. So, wish me luck on this one. But the air battles are pretty cool, so you get your squadrons of three come in, you got dive bombers, torpedo bombers, but even a lot of my airplanes have been beat up pretty badly in the last couple of battles. So we'll see how this one goes. Speed her up a little bit. Get their fleet in view. There she is. Alright, what we got here? We got some slow way down. Figure out what ships I want to kill. Light cruiser, destroyer, heavy cruiser. Okay. As you can see, though, I hardly have any ammo, man. Oh, 8 rounds there, 9 rounds there. Not good at all. Ooh, I just destroyed them all. That is the power of air, baby. Sunk their whole fleet. Nice. Burn, baby, burn. Alright. Well, if you want to see more big naval battles, they're coming up. I've just declared war on the USA, so I'm sure there's going to be coming for my beautiful fleet. Alright, tune in next time.